Met a lot down the road. Elvis movie release day becomes Elvis on down the road. Haven't done one in for a couple weeks, so like I said, doing a bunch of other things. Some concerts, go check them out. But on for today, Elvis it is. Next song up, I Can Help. And if you're going to the Elvis movie, come on back, put some comments down, and let me know what you think. Out of 5 stars, where do you place it? What you liked about it, what you didn't like about it. I'm eventually probably go see it. Maybe this weekend, I don't know. But let's rock it. I Can Help. Here we go. This song, but not by Elvis though. Somebody else did this. It became super popular. I don't know who did it, but man, I definitely heard this song before. But Elvis version. Let's check it. Let's continue. If anybody knows, obviously put it in the comment section on who did this. Who was the original? But the there was a big hit with this one.
It was sure to me good.
To me, this song, whoever did it, whoever became the big hit for, I'll be honest with you, it's a better song. The Elvis version is kind of mundane for me. Obviously, he still has a great voice. I'm not knocking on that whatsoever. I just think that whoever took this and made it, he redid this song, or whoever was the original or whatever, the one that became the super huge hit, they added so much more kind of to it, and it gave it a little bit more pizzazz, I guess you could say, than more than this one. This one is a good version, but I have to give it to the other one. We'll be right back. All right. I hate to go against Elvis on this one, but I do think the other version was more catchy. But I got to give it to Elvis on the ending on this one. I was ready to stop it until he hit that last part and he brought it home. And that was fantastic. Your child needs a daddy. He just lays it. He gives you that last punch there. Give it at the end and just says, you know, I'm the man, really. I like that part of it. But the whole other part of the song, it was good. Elvis' version was good. Don't get me wrong. But I got to throw it into the other artist corner there. Let me know who that was. I'm curious to you guys to remind me, but I know I've heard it plenty of times. Just don't remember who it was. I kind of think of who it was, but I'm not going to say the name, and I don't want to be wrong. And everybody will call me an idiot or whatever. So, stay safe, everybody. Enjoy the Elvis movie if you go see it. Let me know what you think. Stay safe. Enjoy the day. It's Friday, which is great. My day is going to be nice and sunny, so peace.